New hints that shows that both EX are going to be these two. Let's talk about that on this video.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move, swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay. I had cocaine in the school.
Hey, this is Kamal, welcome back to a new video of One Piece Round. Alright, so honestly, I'm gonna tell you guys that I'm not at home right now and I had nothing else to post right now today. So basically, I saw this hint and I was like, let's make a video about this. I'm like out here to watch the new Deadpool and Wolverine movie in 4DX. I already did a community post, but I'm gonna watch that movie today and I had like no time and nothing else to post other than this though. And I saw these two hints and I was like, this is actually a good hint though. Even if it's not a hint, it actually shows kind of hint and it can be like prediction though. It can be a nice prediction showing this. Kinda related. So first EX, we already know that it's gonna be Lucci because we saw that on the teaser. If you guys don't remember, you guys can check out this teaser again. Where that teaser is, let me try to find that teaser again. Okay, this teaser you guys can already see it. This is the teaser that shows that Lucci is gonna be the next EX in none of the guys. At 4:30 PM, same usual, yeah, first time. Yeah, this slash shows that it's gonna be Lucci, not Blackbeard, not Shanks, cause it's not a 3 slash, it's a 4 slash. And we made a separate video talking about that. It's first EX is gonna be Lucci, and it's 100% confirmed. Other tweets about 29th of July also got revealed. You guys can watch this video. Then the second EX is gonna be Shanks. We have some hints on this video also, but other hints, if you guys want to watch or see other hints about why Shanks is going to be the second EX, you guys can check out this video to know all about that. And Shanks or second EX live broadcast also got confirmed that Shanks is going to be the second EX, and his live broadcast also got confirmed. You guys can check out this video. Alright, so finally, this I saw on Facebook. I don't remember the name where I saw this post. But he actually showed that Lucci and Shanks can be the two EX coming on 5.5 anniversary. Same like last time. And actually I saw like, okay, can be a little bit of hint or kind of same pattern like Bandai usually do. Cause first EX we know like Lucci got leaked. We already showed you like so many times on the video. I don't even have to mention it again. But yeah, you guys can check out my previous videos of Lucci and you guys can see that Lucci is leaked. So first EX is 100%. I mean, we saw the teaser, 29th of July, Lucci is already leaked and he can't be bounty faced. Lucci's secrets are going to be given to participants on 10th of August. That means that Lucci is coming before 10th of August. So it's Lucci 100%. No Blackbeard, no Shanks, there is not a single doubt, it's 100% Lucci. Because he is leaked and his stickers are going to be given to participants on One Piece Bounty Rush Special 2024 day. So there is no way they can release a like Step Up Lucci or Bounty Fest to Lucci in between of 29 July and in between of 10 of August. So that's like not possible. But if you guys still think that it can be other than Lucci, you guys can think. I literally have no words to say then. But yeah, first EX is confirmed. Alright, so I saw this on internet or on Facebook. I'm sorry whosoever posted this. Thanks to that guy. But his name was like some kind of different. Not like normal name. His name was in Japanese or Arabic. I'm not sure. But yeah, sorry if you are watching the video. I can like pin your comment or like appreciate that you posted this or kind of gave a hint. If you guys see that CP0 Lucci, when he became a bounty fest, he got revealed on 29th of July 2020. And same like that, new EX CP0 Lucci is also gonna get revealed or get released at 29th of July. Not released, it's gonna get revealed on 29th of July. And last time also the teaser came on 29th of July. So the Lucci came on 30th of July. And same like last time, This time also the teaser, or you guys can say, yeah, teaser on live broadcast. Teaser is gonna come on 29th of July 2024, and then the corrector is gonna come on 30th of July, most probably. Can be later also, or can be on 1st of August also, depends on Bandai. But yeah, the teaser is gonna be shown on live broadcast on 29th of July, that's 100%. Now, waiting for the second EX. That's also kind of like related, and again, thanks to this guy. If you see Film Red Japan release first anniversary celebration Extreme Bounty Festival hashtag 2 on 10th of August. So Film Red also came on August. Film Red got celebrated by Bandai and Shanks, Uta and all those mofos came. There is nothing, no news or nothing about Film Red this time on August. So last year also we got something about Film Red. And before we got Shanks and Uta, that's obviously on 3.5. On 4.5 anniversary, I think we got a rebanner or something. Rebanner can come again, maybe. Film Red Shanks, rebanner can also come again. Maybe we can get a new Shanks also on 10th of August. You guys know Shanks hype is going crazy and everyone is thinking or guessing Shanks only. And now we got to see that the Shanks banner got released on 10th of August before also on 2023. On 2024 also this can happen, that Shanks banner gets released again on 10th of July. So chances are there. I mean, Shanks came on 6th or 7th of August, so whole month is about Film Red and about Shanks only basically. And we already saw Dory and Broggy and gave you a lot of other hints why Shanks is gonna be the second EX. Now I'm like kinda so much sure that Shanks is gonna be the second EX. Not gonna say 100% cause then people would be like, bro, you said 100% and all that. But yeah, 70 to 80% I think like Shanks is gonna be second EX. The hype is crazy. The dates actually shows Dory and Broggy together, that also shows. I mean, if Zucci was like, if there was no EX on 29th of July, then maybe like Zucci would have came on 10 August and Shanks later on August only. But if Zucci is coming on 29th of July, now it's 100%. Not gonna say 100%, but yeah, 70 to 80%, it's Shanks only coming on 10th of August. And yeah, like see all these hints and see the other hints also that I showed on my other Shanks video I talked about. And yeah, we are doing prediction only, and I showed or mentioned this on title also that this is hint, nothing else. But yeah, these are all the hints that show that Zucci was already guaranteed. I mean, like most of you guys, 70 to 80% who have like big brain, they already know that first EX is Zucci. So now it's obvious that 29th of July Zucci and 10th of August Shanks. So this is also a kind of hint though. And Dory and Broggy, that is also a hint. If you guys have seen anime or manga, Dory and Broggy actually hit Kid though. And he was with Shanks. They were on support of Shanks on Elbaf. So you guys can see like they be hitting on Kid and Shanks coming from in between doing a Kamusari. So I think Shanks is gonna be the second EX. But what you guys think? You guys think that this is hint or like just random shit? Like you guys think like still think that there is not going to be Zucci and some other EX on first anniversary? You guys can say that. And if you guys think second EX is gonna be Shanks or someone else, you guys can say that also. And that's it for reading. Really, thanks for watching this video. Not to like, subscribe, for your content, hints, expression, videos like that. And now I'ma go watch my Wolverine and Deadpool movie. Gonna go watch on 4DX. And today is like I got no time to play OPBR or do anything about OPBR. But yeah, do let me know what you guys think about the Deadpool and Wolverine movie if you guys have seen. No spoilers, and what you guys think about these EX. And I'm gonna see you guys on the next one, maybe like tomorrow or on the live broadcast on 29th of July. Till then, bye bye.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move, swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay. I had cocaine in the school. Winter one hell of a